Hi everybody! Welcome to our 26th lesson. Today we have got a friend. Hello, hello, hello! Hello, friend!
What is your name?
My name is Jim. What is your name?
My name is Tori.
Nice to meet you, Tori.
Nice to meet you.
How are you, Tori?
I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
I'm fine, too, thanks. And where are you from?
I'm from Kazakhstan. Where are you from?
I'm from England. Tori, how do you think? What can I do? Can I jump?
Yes.
Yes, you can.
Yes, you can.
Yes, I can jump, jump, jump. Tori, can I run?
Yes, I can.
Yes, you can. Okay, yes, I can run. Tori, can I swim? Swim? No, I can't. Tori, can I fly? Fly? No, I can't. Tori, can I eat a carrot?
Yes.
Yes, I like carrot. This is my carrot. I like to eat carrot. I'm eating carrot. It's very tasty. Yummy, yummy. Tori, and do you like to sing?
Yes.
Okay, let's sing the song. But first, listen. Listen to the song. Are you ready to listen to the song? Okay.
I can jump like a frog, boing, boing.
I can swim like a fish, splish, splash, splish.
I can jump and I can swim. I can dance and I can sing. And I can run and run and run, just like this. I can jump like a frog, boing, boing.
I can swim like a fish, splish, splash, splish.
I can jump and I can swim. I can dance and I can sing. And I can run and run and run, just like this.
Well done! And now let's sing all together. But first, revise after me. I can jump like a frog.
I can jump like a frog.
Boink, boink,
boink.
I can swim like a fish.
I can swim like a fish.
Fish. Splish, splash, splish. I can listen, then repeat. Listen. I can jump and I can swim.
I can jump and swim.
I can dance and I can sing.
I can dance and I can swim.
And I can run and run and run.
And down and down and down.
Just like this.
Just like this.
Just like this.
Just like this.
Like this.
Like this.
Okay, now let's sing the song all together. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
I can jump like a frog, boing, boing.
I can swim like a fish, splish, splash, splish.
I can jump and I can swim. I can dance and I can sing. And I can run and run and run, just like this.
Do you like the song?
Yes.
Okay, now take your seat. And now let's revise our food. So, what's this?
Pepper.
What's this?
Eggplant.
What's this?
Beet. Tomatoes. Peas. Lettuce. Cucumber. Carrot.
I like carrot! My favorite food is carrot. Carrot, do you like carrot?
Yes.
Okay, and I like carrot. This is a carrot. What's this?
Corn, mushrooms, broccoli.
I know, this is the cabbage, cabbage. And do you like cabbage?
Yes.
And I like cabbage. And what's this?
Cheese.
Do you like cheese?
Yes.
I don't like cheese.
What's salami.
Do you like salami?
Yes.
I don't like salami.
Egg.
I don't like egg. And do you?
Yes.
You like it? Okay. Maybe I like it.
Biscuits?
I don't eat biscuits. And you? Do you eat biscuits?
Yes.
And do you like them?
Yes.
What's this?
Pepper.
No, it's not pepper. Pepper is here. And this is a pear.
Pear.
I like pear. And you?
Yes.
And this
cake.
Is... Yes. I don't like cake. And what about you?
Yes.
You like cake?
Yes.
Okay, well done. And today we will learn some more new words. So look, listen and repeat. Potato.
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 Soup.
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 Pasta.
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 Meatballs.
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 Do you like meatballs?
Yes.
I don't like meatballs. I don't eat meatballs. But I like potato. Do you like potato?
Yeah.
You only eat fried potato?
Yes.
You like fried potato. And I eat any potatoes. Okay. So what's this, Tori? This is?
Potato.
And what this?
Soup.
What's this?
Pasta.
Do you eat pasta?
Yes.
Do you like pasta with cheese?
Yes.
And do you like pasta with eggs?
Yes.
Okay. And what's this? These?
Meatballs.
Meatballs, okay. And do you know letters? Let's revise our letters.
Yes.
Okay, what's the letter and the word?
A is apple, open. B, bowl. C, cat. D, dog. E, elephant. F, frog. G, drum.
And?
Guitar.
The next letter?
H, horse. Oh. Ice cream.
Yes. Do you like ice cream?
Yes.
What ice cream do you like? Do you like strawberry ice cream?
Yes.
Or chocolate ice cream? What? Strawberry or chocolate?
Yes.
What is?
Strawberry.
Okay, you like strawberry ice cream. So, what's the next letter?
G. G. K. G. Kinder. L. Lamp.
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 Lamp. M. Monkey. M. Nest. O. Orange. P. Panda. Q. Cream. Rabbit.
Yeah, this is a rabbit. It's me. And what's the letter? This is the letter R.
R. R.
It's one letter. This is the letter R. What's the letter?
S. Snake. G. Kingbirds.
And this is the letter
U.
The letter U is for?
Bell.
And today we will learn a new letter. This is the letter V.
V.
V. So listen. Listen to me, okay?
Yes.
Don't speak. Just listen. Эй, беги! Держи! Лови! На подаче буква V. Прямо в небо мяч ушел. Обожаю волейбол. Now repeat after me. Эй, беги! Держи! Лови!
Эй, беги!
Держи!
Держи! Лови!
На подаче буква V.
На подаче буква V.
Прямо в небо мяч ушел.
Прямо в небо мяч ушел.
Обожаю волейбол.
Обожаю волейбол.
Now recite this poem with Tori.
Эй, беги! Держи!
Лови!
Лови! На подаче буква V. Прямо в небо мяч ушел.
Okay, well done. So today we will meet. We have met with a new letter. What's the letter? Mm-hmm, that's right. And the word?
Basketball.
No, it's not basketball. It's volleyball. Letter V is for volleyball. And we have also learned some new words, some products. What is this?
Potato.
Mm-hmm.
Soup. Pasta.
Pasta. And?
Meatball.
Yes, that's right. And this is the end of our lesson. So, if you like our lesson, please put some up, subscribe on our channel, and see you next Wednesday. Goodbye. See you.